An investigation underway right now on Belt Avenue near Natural Bridge. This is a live picture right now from the scene in the Wells-Goodfellow neighborhood. St. Louis City Police report a man in his 40s has been shot multiple times and killed. We're told a suspect was seen running from the scene, but at this point we do not have a description of that suspect.